Jordan has been on a journey with Christ for the last couple of years. When he started coming to EHBC, Jordan began this journey towards Jesus. And so I think in the last several months, Jordan, that journey has led him to giving his life and his heart to Jesus as well. And so we are praising the Lord today for a brother in Christ. And so, Jordan, I've got a couple questions to ask you as well. First and foremost, do you believe that Jesus was born of a virgin, that he lived a perfect life, and he died on the cross for your sins, and 3 days later rose again to give you a hope and eternity? And then do you trust in Jesus? By your trust in Jesus, do you commit to living your life for him the rest of your life? Awesome. Well, based on your confession of faith, and grab my hand with the other one, I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. You're now buried with him in baptism and risen to newness of life. Amen. Hold on 1 second. Let me pray. Lord Jesus, I just pray for my brother Jordan today, God. Thank you that you intervened into his life, God, and you saved him from his sin. And God, have given him a new life, God. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that you, God, have a plan and a purpose for him. And I pray that he would understand what that plan and purpose is. And he would submit to that all the rest of his life, God. God, I thank you for all that you do for us. And we praise you for Jordan and the story that he has. And I ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Give me another hand.